20 racks don't feel like nothing to me. Kick from the streets and turn me to a beast. Invisible set diamonds on in my piece. For me for a show, I need 80 at least. I want the smoke, ain't no keeping the peace. Keep me a razor when I'm in the east. Open them up just like a surgery. Everything burning around me on lit. Showing the attitude, swap on the beat. I spent 250, don't know where it went. My hood on my back, I gotta represent. Toronto, you need since you don't gotta pull. One back way up, he got shot in the cold. 30 rounds in the clip, let it unload. I'm dump it right out of old. Took 20, don't first make it. I ain't picking up, I'm a touch, little baby. Every other one got diamonds in the face. Pulling out, I stick, taste, little baby. Pulling out, 50 racks, walking out of cheese. If I drop, that'll be hard to real clean. Hard to get it thirsty, got water like a leak. My brother got locked, another bottle got a pee.
I mean, where should I really even start? I got that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my across the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they dead, thought my raps were the facts, so they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they keep apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big stacks coming out the same. I got Lil Max with me, he the way. It's a big gap between us and the game. In the next life, I'm trying to stay paid. When I die, I put my money in a grave. When I die, I put my money in a grave. I really got to the fucking in place. Really just left everything in a race. I really might tap realest on my face. Lil CC, let it slap with the bass. I used to say, put a mask in a cave. Now I'm like, nah, love, I'm good, go away. Ain't about to die with no money out of game.
Got everything, I got everything. I cannot complain, I cannot. I don't even know how much I really made. I forgot, it's a lot. Never mind what I got. Don't watch that, cause I came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All me for real. Came up, that's all me. Stay true, that's all me. No help, that's all me. All me for real. I touched down at 86. Knew I was a man by the age of 6. Girl, they used to babysit, but that was years later on some crazy. I heard you new painted it. David Wayans, homie, don't clean it, clean it. Get paid a lot, you get paid a bit. In my late, it's like a greatest hits. Got that. Ain't no wishing over on this side, yo. When us the milk, the child's no different over on this side. Got that. Should I listen to everybody on my side?
Like his rise, eat it all. I'ma let that leaf flow through my eyes. Mama took care for the coupe that we rode at school on the way to Popeyes. We're a fan both sides, it's a red dot, don't get on the wrong red eye. It's an headshot, then we can't move them guys. The round married two of them guys. I'm OD in Paris, I'm OD in France. I thought that I told you I need the advance. Put down your IG and look through my lens. A million to grandma, who did I offend? The girl of your dreams, to me is a fan. I netted 2 million and did a little dance. I'm from the world, I am in my fans. My Uncle G told me that I had a chance. So then I popped out and did it again. And did it again, and did it again. I cannot respect them when did it again. Advice from the castle, let nobody in. Been swearing through rumors, avoiding these trends. And thugging the loony that come with the shows. I'm ready for the bending, he opened the doors. They run when they twirl, so come and compose. I reach to the stars on my tippy toes.
No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. They no kidding me, a fact. Oh, yeah, you heard about me, y'all don't know me more than that. Yeah, I know I, hey, yeah. No friends in the industry, my brothers been my brothers, man. They no kidding me, a fact. Whoa, I was number seven when I chat before the app. Stood on everything I said and never took it back. Whoa, no friends in the industry, I had to draw the line between my brothers and my enemies, a fact. Let us start a beat, don't wanna keep it wrapped. Yeah, you hit us up and now we owe you something back. See, I was young, angel with you, turn me evil. Yeah, I know you, but you really ain't my people. Yeah, I heard some people say they know I'm with my equal. Truth be told, I'm sunny, God, don't compete with them. Ask about the boy and they gon' say he got the streets with him. So offensive, knowing they don't have no defense. Why they always act like we can fix it with a meeting? All they linking up, man, I'ma see you when I see you.
Right now, so we're going to attempt to handle this here at the gym today. A huge crowd today for the Lady Whitefaces and Randall matchup, and the Booster Club has sponsored a costume contest today for anybody who wants to. I've seen a lot of young kids in costume, but our student section is really decked out.
Oh yeah, for sure.
In costumes. We got some scary ones, we got some kind of funny ones, we've got some fruit, we've got some vegetables, we've got some dinosaurs, some chickens. So there's just all kinds.
Yes.
So it'll be a fun day. Lots of folks. Our cheerleaders did some face painting today. The Booster Club also sold sausage wraps. So we had a lot of people here for quite a bit of the freshmen and even the JV match as well. Freshmen won in three sets today. And the JV ladies lost in two this time. They had an injury that I think kind of threw them for a loop late last match on Tuesday night. But anyway, we are glad to be close to start time and all the fun stuff that's going on with this. We're going to get down to actually playing some volleyball.
Exciting, exciting. And about that player, she was on JV, correct?
Yes, she was a JV player, and she hurt her knee. I think she kind of, her kneecap went out of place, and she's going to get an MRI. I was talking to Sarah. She's going to get an MRI on it soon and see if there's any serious damage. But she's also a basketball player, and her season will be over with after Tuesday night. Last district ball game for everyone, and she will she'll be finished. We go to Canyon on Tuesday night, but I know basketball, they started practicing on Wednesday, so
oh, wow.
We hope she's better soon, because I know the Lady Whiteface basketballers are looking forward to putting her on the floor as well.
Yes, ma'am.
All right, everybody's finishing serving, warming up. The balls are starting to get picked up now and put in the carts, and we may be playing some volleyball here. Randall has not lost in district, 12-0 so far in the district season. Herford, the only loss Herford Lady Whitefaces have had has been to Randall. So between the two of them, 63-15 are their season records at this point. And both teams, some very good volleyball that they put together for this season in this new 8-team district. And it seems like it's taken forever to get to this point. But it's time, and no matter what, both Randall and the Lady Whitefaces will end up in the playoffs this season. All right, we're about to have some introductions, and I think what we'll do right now, why don't we take a minute and a half break, and we'll be back in 90 seconds.
Since 1901, the Hereford brand has been keeping readers informed and entertained with all things Hereford. A weekly historical column, detailed recaps of city and county government meetings, and photos of your favorite herd athlete or youngster fishing in the pond. Things have changed some since the early days, like being able to get the paper sent straight to your email. But some things have stayed the same, like providing local content you need to read. The Hereford brand, back in downtown Hereford, across from the courthouse.
Oh, there's nothing like the sound of a new baby calf or the smell of fresh rain on a cotton crop. My friends at Capital Farm Credit share this excitement with agricultural and livestock producers. We want to be your lending partner. Whether you require operating funds for next year's crop or need to buy hay for your cattle, we have a loan that's right for you. Let us finance your operation. CapitalFarmCredit.com.
Start here,
AC.
Go anywhere. Amarillo College is the place to prepare.
AC.
I wanted to be a nurse for years. Amarillo College helped me get there. I had a job lined up even before I graduated. With my degree from AC, I can go anywhere and do anything.
Trust your future to a college that cares.
Start here, AC.
Go anywhere.
All right, back here at Lady Whiteface Volleyball, Randall Lady Raiders are getting introduced right now. Adam and Anastasia up above us. Adam just saved my bacon. I don't know how to work this equipment, and all he did is come down here because he's a very, very smart guy and push some on-off buttons, and it worked.
Exactly, yep. I kind of looked back at him like, Dad, it's not on.
I'm glad he was here. He came to the meeting yesterday with Lane and me, and I'm glad he came because we might have still been in some big old trouble because I am not a techno-savvy girl by any means. Lady Whitefaces, Nikyla Watley has been introduced, London Baker, Allie Priscilla, Cameron Blair, Kendall Blair, Stephanie Solorizano, Myra Villarreal, Miss Emma Cooper, Stephanie Villarreal, Charisma Trevino, Janae Fletcher, and Autumn Wilburn for the Lady Whitefaces. Carly McCracken is the head lady for the Lady Whitefaces. Christy Jones, Claudia Garcia, assistant coaches, and Miss Clara Sims and Gemma Morales are our managers for the Lady Whitefaces. Seniors today, Nikyla Watley, Cameron Blair, Emma Cooper, and Autumn Wilburn. What could be the last time they play on this floor. Those ladies have been around and had a whole lot of years on this floor, and when you're a freshman, a sophomore, you don't think it's going to go by very fast, but right now there's probably got to be a little bit of emotion that goes along with this day today, huh, Danielle?
Yes, ma'am. It flies by so fast.
It does indeed, and both groups kind of meeting up before we get ready. Lady Whitefaces in the white tops to our right here in set number one. And the Lady Raiders in their black tops to the left of us. If you watched or listened to the first time around with the Lady Raiders and the Lady Whitefaces, Jordan Gove, number seven, is a junior. And, boy, she starts out in the left front, and she is just an outstanding athlete, a young lady that has ended up really – I mean, she can hit over blocks, she can hit around blocks, and she can hit from anywhere along the net. So she'll be prime enemy number one for the Lady Whitefaces to try to slow down. I don't think you stop her, but you try to slow her down.
Get a touch on it, something, defense be ready.
Yep, exactly right. Exactly. So it looks like Lady Whitefaces are going to get to serve first, which means London Baker heads back behind the service line. And it is 0-0 as we start this district matchup. Good serve by London. Passes up. Good set. Ball set back behind and down the line for a kill by the Lady Raiders. Back set to the Lady Raiders, and Lady Whitefaces weren't home with the block. or the dig that time. 1-0, Lady Raiders. Brant for Randall is about to serve with a little jump serve and shanked off by the Lady Whitefaces. 2-0. Lady Raiders right now. You gotta believe nerves are kind of high at this point. You want the home court advantage, but boy, you can also be a little bit more nervous at home than you are on the road sometimes. Serve again by Brant. This time the pass is up, not to target, but we're going to take a swing at it anyway. Ball goes long. And it ends up 3-0 right now. Lady Raiders off to a big start. You can tell Lady Whitefaces again, just still kind of trying to work off nerves a little bit. Brant, another good serve. Passes up this time. And we hit it across. Lady Raiders set, out to go. Good block that time by Watley. Up again, Gove to swing again, this time down the line, but out. 1-3, Lady Raiders on top with Kendall Blair heading back to the service line. Getting the signals from Coach McCracken. Good serve, played up, but not a good pass, Lady Raiders. Cross court and off the top of the block this time for a kill for the Lady Raiders. I believe that was Lowry off the right side, and she heads back to serve. Raiders lead 4-1. Service goes across and out. Very aggressive servers, Randall. They're willing to take the risk, reward that's on those aggressive serves, and sometimes those have a tendency to go out a little more often.
Yes, ma'am, and we got to use those points to our advantage.
Absolutely. 2-4. This time, Lady Raiders are leading with Watley back to serve. It's a good serve and a good pass by the Raiders. As they try to dump it across, the ball gets caught on the top of the tape, and we look back to see who's picking it up, but it ends up just falling over on the Lady Whiteface side. 5-2, Raiders are leading. With Gove serving, she's in the backcourt. Pass up, but tight to the net. Lyndon Baker did all she could with the tight pass, but Autumn Wilburn really couldn't do much but hit into the block. Score for Randall. Randall's up 6-2. Gove serving again from our far left. Good floater serve and an ace. Lands center court as the Lady Whitefaces look for a timeout. We'll take a timeout with them. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
Your business, farm and ranch, or home is unique, and success depends in part on a cost-effective and convenient supply of quality fuel. When you trust your fueling needs to Gooden Fuels, it's one less detail for you to manage. Commercial fuel in bulk in below-ground or above-ground tanks, serving the Western Panhandle with gasoline, diesel, and propane. Gooden Fuels in Hereford, 364-3366.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium, Randall leads the Lady Whitefaces 7-2 in this set number one. Again, Lady Whiteface is just a little bit slow. Just looks like we can't shake our nerves off here early in this first set.
Nope, we need to get a pass, set, get something going, get some momentum.
Absolutely. Go to serve. It's a good serve. Lady Whiteface is just able to play it up. And we're going to pass it across. As the Lady Raiders have studied a little film, I think, on the Lady Whitefaces, they take it second touch and just push it all the way to our back corner. Nobody home for the point. 8-2, Randall's leading the Lady Whitefaces. Again, go from the service line. Across and good. Again, the pass is not to target. We just kind of have to chase it down. We do get it across, set up by the Lady Raiders, and the Lady Whitefaces end up in the net. So, another point for the Lady Raiders, 9-2, they lead. Lady Whitefaces just can't get a first touch to go to target to where we can take a big swing. Short serve this time. Lady Whitefaces attempt. London attempts to get it up. It was passed tight to the net and over by the official. Unable to get it up. It goes down as an ace for Gove. Gove just picking her spots on where she wants to serve. Big swing and an ace again for Gove. Split the passers that time. A very aggressive serve, but nothing that the Lady Whitefaces can't handle. 11-2. We've got to get a point here and start, but the only way we're going to do that is to get a pass to target. That's a good pass for the Lady Whitefaces. Cameron goes up. Big dig that time by Randall. Lady Whitefaces play it up, but all we can do is just pass it across. Set in the middle for Randall. They get it up. We make a dig. Autumn Wilburn to go up. Little confusion. We pass it over again. And a deep shot to the corner, this time to the right corner, but out. That point goes to the Lady Whitefaces. 11-3, Randall leads. So Lorenzano back to serve. She serves a floater back deep, but a good pass. Big swing that time, and a dig by Blair. And we couldn't take a swing at the ball. Autumn just takes two hands and pushes it across, but they call her for the double hit. 12-3.
All right, girls, get a first pass.
Perez about to serve for Randall. Playable, but not to target. We push it up. Blair, nice shot. First kill of the night for Cameron Blair. First kill for the Lady Whitefaces that time with a cross-court sharp attack. Trevino, Charisma's back to serve for the Lady Whitefaces now, 12-4. Randall leads. She goes up. Good deep serve. This time it's out. So point again for the Lady Raiders off of a Lady Whiteface error, 13-4, Lady Raiders lead. Service this time goes to Solorzano. Up to the top. We've set, but the hit is long. Point Randall, 14-4. Lady Whitefaces prepare to receive. Service long this time, and a point by the point for the Lady Whitefaces.
Just that point, get some momentum going.
Absolutely.
Try new things, see what we can get.
No kidding. Cooper comes in now for Autumn Wilburn. Cooper back to serve. She does, and it's a good serve. Gove with a good pass to target. Big swing this time by Lowry, and she just kind of busts the block for the Lady Whitefaces for the score, 15-5. Let's see. Henderson back to serve. Solorzano, nice pass. Sets tight on the net this time. But Randall in the net. It's going to be a point for the Lady Whitefaces. Solorzano out. Allie Priscilla comes in. And Linda Baker goes back in rotation number one for the Lady Whitefaces to serve. Good serve, good pass by Randall. Randall going down the line, but out. That was Gove, out of service received that time, and she was trying to hit down the line, just went a little bit wide. 15-7, Randall leads. Baker with a nice serve to Gove down the line. Good job. Good place to serve. I think that's the center then pushed the ball back to Gove, and Gove tipped the ball out. It's difficult sometimes to pass the service receive and then be in line to hit.
Yes, ma'am, very true.
Baker with another good serve. Pass to target this time. Again, the ball gets pushed to the back court of the Lady Whitefaces, and we're not home. In the back corner again, 16-8. Randall Lady Raiders lead. Brandt back to serve. She does. Trevino with a good pass. Pass up to Baker. Kyla Watley with a big swing. Oh, my goodness. Lady Whitefaces needed that.
Yes, ma'am. Make something happen.
Absolutely. And it all starts with that pass. A good pass by Solorzano. Set, and then Kyla knew what to do with it. Blair back to serve, but the serve is in the net. 17-9. Lady Raiders ahead of the Lady Whitefaces. Lowry back to serve. Ball is played up. And we are going to, Cameron's going to take a swing, and a big swing she takes. About 5 feet off the net, she hits it dead on center court in the back for the point for the Lady Whitefaces. Her second kill of the evening. Coopers comes out as Autumn Wilburn comes in. And Kyla back at the service line to serve for the Lady Whitefaces. 17-10, Randall. Passes up. Gove with the big swing. Block gets a hand on it. Baker to set. Cameron goes up. Pushes the ball down. Right down at the line for the score. Third kill for Cameron Blair. 17-11. Watley to serve. Good serve. Playable set. Gove out again, and a big dig by London Baker that time. Cameron with a little slide approach to the center of the court gets it across. This time Gove up and out, but touched, I believe, on the outside. It'll be Randall's point. 18-11. Randall in this very first set on the day. Oh, she loves to hit down the line, Gove does, and that time she just about took her hands off. Gove to serve, Kyla with a good pass, pushed up to Cameron. Cameron with another big swing. Cross court, nice job. The set was off the net about 8 feet, and she swung very, very aggressively.
Yes, ma'am, got her feet around it.
Heck yeah. Priscilla out, Solorzano back in. She's going to serve, and it's a good serve. A good pass by Randall, and out. Randall trying to take advantage of that back corner again for the Lady Whitefaces, but just a little too long. 18-13, Randall leads, but Solorzano to serve. A good serve, good set by Randall. They go down the line, but a big dig by Kyla Watley. We just have to pass it across, though. As it's out, a little back dump by the center that time, but it goes just wide on the left front side. 14-18. Lady Whiteface is trying to creep back in this set number one, but that serve is wide. Point goes to Randall, 14-19. As Perez gets back to serve for Randall, Lady Raiders. Pass this time is up, but not a great pass, but a good swing by Cameron again. She's off the net. Ball goes off the block of Randall for the Lady Whiteface score. 15-19. Randall ahead as Charisma gets ready to serve, and that serve goes long. That sends the Lady Raiders to 20. Lady Whiteface is still at 15. Saria to serve. She does. Right to Solorzano, but couldn't handle the pass. And that'll go down as an ace for Soria. And the Lady Whiteface is taking a timeout. 21-15, Randall leads. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
For generations, First Bank Southwest has been there to help the working hands that have shaped this great land. Chances are we helped your father, and even his father. We understand for some, a handshake is a stronger bond than a piece of paper. And even though times can be tough, folks around here are tougher. And that's why we're as proud of our Panhandle roots as you are. First Bank Southwest, moving your generation in the right direction. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium, Lady Whitefaces are trailing Randall by 6, 21-15 here in this set number one. You know, Danielle, Lady Whitefaces just have not seemed to settle down, and our passing has really just sort of stalled out.
Yes, ma'am.
Haven't been able to really get some big swings on very much. When we have, honestly, Cameron's gotten some swings on a few things. Kyla got a swing on one, but we've got to get the ball to our setter.
Mm-hmm. And usually when we do, it makes something work. We get the point, yeah. Get the rally going.
Indeed, you're exactly right. That time the service by Randall goes long. Cooper comes in for Wilbur. Cooper back to the service line. She gets directions on where to serve. Cooper serves deep to Go. Go passes to Target. This time the ball's hit on the outside but goes long. Tori Lowry hits it deep, a little too deep for Randall. And Lady Whitefaces close the gap, 17-21. Cooper serves again. This time the pass not handled as well by the Lady Raiders. Good dig that time by Slorizano, and London with the kill. Nice little dunk. And she did. She had a pass that was to Target that time, and it is just amazing the options you have offensively.
Yes, ma'am.
When you pass.
Sure is.
Cooper with another good serve. Sets tight on the net. Oh, and the Lady Whitefaces just a little bit too close, trying to make an attempt to block, and we get in the net. 22-18. Lady Whitefaces don't have much room to play around trying to get themselves back in this set number one. Henderson back to serve, and she misses her serve. We've got to do something about it right now. Lady Whitefaces are in their number one rotation. London Baker's back to serve. And she's got a good serve to the right side of Randall's court. The ball's pushed out to Gove, and Gove just hammers it. A shoot set to the outside for point number 23 for the Lady Raiders. 23-19. Tatum Brandt back to serve for the Lady Raiders. Her serve is up and long. I'm going to tell you, neither team is going to win any serving awards today.
No.
Both have struggled with that just a little bit.
Very much.
Kendall Blair back to serve for the Lady Whitefaces. That's in. Set goes to Go. It's playable. She tipped to our left front corner, and it goes down and makes it set point for the Lady Raiders, 24-20. Good serve this time. Kendall with the pass, tight on the net. Kyla goes up, just fisted across. We make a dig. London does, goes up. This time Cameron's going to get the ball. She goes up and scores. Her sixth kill on the day. When we've been able to get the ball to her, she's done some good things with the ball.
She sure has.
21-24. Kyla Watley back to serve. Gove with a pass to Target. Set goes to Gove. And Gove goes cross court. Dig that time by Cameron Blair. Lady Whitefaces just pass it across. Allie Priscilla with a... Oh. Allie Priscilla with the dig, but it was goes up high, touches the speakers, and it ends up being a point for the Lady Raiders. 25-21, Lady Raiders end up winning set number one. We will take a 2-minute timeout. Be back at Whiteface Gym in 2 minutes.
Deaf Smith County Hospital District helps our community senior citizens get the most out of life. Our Medicare Wellness Center provides free annual wellness visits for Medicare enrollees. Our team works with you to get up to date on screenings, immunizations, and other preventative care. Together, we review your medical history, assess your risk factors for illness, and discuss ways to reduce risks and promote health. With an annual Medicare wellness visit, you get a personalized prevention plan focused on your good health. Visit dschd.org or call 806-364-7512.
Needing extra income? Looking for a full-time job with advancement opportunities? McDonald's in Hereford is hiring full-time and part-time people who are energetic and customer-focused. At McDonald's, you will be able to work flexible hours, whether it's 3 hours or 8 hours per day. Benefits include a free meal when you're working and a 30% discount when you're off-duty. Earn a vacation benefit and $10 an hour and above with experience. To apply, just text TX162 to 38000.
First Financial Bank wonders, how does your credit card treat you?
Well, their bill is always on time. Does that count?
You should visit First Financial. We have a variety of credit card options. Once approved, you'll get rewards just for using them.
Rewards?
Yes, like cash back, gift cards, travel, and more.
I could get used to treatment like that.
First Financial Bank, you first. The creditor and issuer of these cards is Elan Financial Services. See FFIN.com for details. Cash back redeemable as a cash deposit to your First Financial checking or savings account or as a statement credit.
Hereford ISD. We are committed to children and dedicated to excellence. Hereford ISD encompasses over 900 square miles. We educate approximately 4,000 students each year and employ approximately 650 employees. Hereford ISD buses over 700 students to and from school each day. We provide 14 bus routes and drive over 1,100 miles per day. We choose to make a difference in the lives of all of our children. Go Herd!
Welcome back to Whiteface Gymnasium. Lady Whitefaces are about to start set number two with the Randall Lady Raiders. Randall won the first set, 25-21. And Coach McCracken, not real happy with the troops at this point.
No, ma'am, nope. If we could just figure out a way to get the first pass and the set and find something that works for us, something that can change the momentum on our side.
Yeah, we just never could grab hold of the momentum, even when, you know, Cameron ended up in set number one with 6 kills, but we never could ever get it to our side of the net for very long at all. So the passing has got to change, has got to be more consistent if we're going to have an opportunity to do anything offensively. Let's see, maybe the nerves are kind of worn off a little bit.
I hope so.
I do too. Lady Raiders get to serve first this time. It'll be Brooke Henderson to serve from our right side. This time the Lady Whiteface is in front of the student section as they get ready to receive serve today in set number two. Officials ready to go. And a good serve. This time played up, but close to the net. Dug up by Watley. Playable. Kendall Blair with the swing. Dug up by Randall. Randall to the setter. Gove up with the big swing going down the line, but Cooper with the big dig. And nice set by London Baker. Watley goes up, hits it off the middle blocker's hands for the score. And the Lady Whitefaces get a taste of being ahead for the first
time
today.
Yes, ma'am. Good.
1-0 Lady Whitefaces as London Baker gets ready to serve. She serves to Gove. Set goes back this time. Cooper with the dig. Baker with the set. Going outside to Kendall Blair. Dig by Randall. Gove hits it deep in the court. But we cannot get a dig on the ball. And Randall gets its first point of set number two. Brandt to serve. She had spent a lot of time at the service line last set. This time a good pass to the middle. Big swing and a kill this time. Kendall Blair on the backside. When out of service receive in that rotation, she loves to hit from the right side. And a nice job. We got a good pass and things just are golden when we do that, aren't they?
Yes, ma'am, sure are.
Good pass by Randall. Gove goes up this time, hits it down the line, and Lady Whitefaces can't make a score on it. I'm sorry, that wasn't Gove. That was Lowry down off the right side. As she goes back to serve. 2-2, all tied up in set number two. Lady Whitefaces receive serve. Watley does to target. Set goes up, and Cameron Blair with the big swing.
Nice job by Cameron Blair.
Absolutely. Good pass, good set. Cameron knows what to do with it, puts it away. Wilburn in this time for Cooper. As Watley gets ready to serve. 3-2, Hereford. Passes to target, passes up for Randall, and a huge block. Let it go. Janae Fletcher with the block on the outside. It goes straight down the front. Good stuff. Won't see a bigger one than that. Watley to serve. It's a good serve. Pass is good. A slide play this time. And Cameron Blair gets the stuff. So Lady Whitefaces kind of waking up a little bit. 5-2, Lady Whitefaces lead. Watley still back to serve again. It's a good serve, but the pass is good by the Lady Raiders. Gove up. Gove's having nothing of it. She hits down the line for the score, 5-3. She heads back to serve. Lady Whitefaces, let's see if we can get another good pass here. Big serve. Ooh, ball is in play. It went up in the rafters, but didn't touch a rafter. Ball comes across. A big dig by the Lady Whitefaces. Set. And Cameron Blair this time with a swing, but a dig. Lady Whitefaces keep the point alive, but the pass is out. Just couldn't quite gain control after we dug it up out of our block, out of the block by Randall. 5-4, Randall with a one-point deficit right now. Uh-oh. I don't know if it went. Did it get in some water or something, maybe?
I'm not too sure.
All right. Go back to serve. As the official blows the whistle. Jump serve is up and good. And we don't handle it real well. Pass is up. Man, we just pass it across. Lady Raiders get a good pass, good set. And goes off of our block. The swing that time by Henderson for the score to tie this second set up at 5-5. Again, go back to serve. She's got a good jump serve. But this time she sails it long. And the Lady Whitefaces will get a point off of that. Solorzano this time in for Fletcher. She heads back to the service line. And she ends up serving a floater that, just takes the top of the net off, but over and in. Good dig that time by Watley. Pushed up. Cameron Blair on the outside with a good swing. Cameron Blair with the overset and score. Good job that time. Good timing. That overset and just off the Randall blocker's fingers. 8 kills for Cameron this afternoon. Good serve by Solorzano. Set goes to the outside and it is out. A shoot set for Randall as Randall's outside tried to swing down the line but just goes a little bit wide. 8-5, Lady Whitefaces in the lead. Solorzano, good serve. Well, boy on the outs on the back side behind the 10-foot line. Gove with the kill out of service received. Lady Whitefaces just jumped a little bit early and were on their way back down when the ball hit their blocking hands. Pass up by Watley as Autumn Wilburn goes up, swings at her at the quick set, and she gets her first kill of the afternoon. Man, she is a weapon on the front row when we can get that pass
she
where
sure
it needs
is.
To be.
Quick, fast.
Charisma back to serve. And her serve is up and long. So, point for the Lady Raiders. Lady Whitefaces, however, still have a two-point lead, 9-7 in set number two. Soria back to serve for the Lady Raiders. And a pass that's just up but not able to be controlled. And that's a point for the Lady Raiders. Looking to tie it back up. They need just one more point to get back to 9-9 for the Lady Raiders. And it's playable. But again, pass, we're just not, it's not a pass that where a setter can set the ball. Just don't ever seem to get in system. I mean, very rarely.
Seems kind of hesitant a little bit.
That time, good pass. Cameron Blair on the end of a good set, and she puts it away down the line. Big swing, Cameron Blair. Kendall Blair. Kendall down the line, her second kill of the day. Cooper back in, and she's going to serve. Goes to Gove, passes to target. Good dig that time by Kendall Blair. And Lauren is just going to be able to pass it across. Couldn't get a swing on it. Set goes back this time on the back side to Henderson, and the Lady Whitefaces were not ready with any kind of a block. Lady Whitefaces looking for the set to go outside, and no one was home for the back set. 10-10. Randall serve goes long. And Solo Rosano goes out. Janae Fletcher comes in for the Lady Whitefaces. Back in rotation number one, and Baker's there to serve. Nice little serve, but a good pass by Randall. Good swing, nice dig by London Baker, and a tip on the second touch by Nikyla Watley. Goes in, Lady Raiders thought it was gonna go out, but the tip landed in. Nice spot, Nikyla. London with a good serve. Sets tight on the net, they let it go. Pushed up and to our outside. Looks like Kendall in the back. Dig on the off the block, but we just could not handle the dig off the big Randall block that time. 12-11. Lady Whitefaces have a narrow lead over the Lady Raiders as Brandt gets ready to serve for Randall. Good serve. Nice pass this time. Good set, a good little jump set by London Baker and Kyle Watley right out of the middle with the quick set.
Oh, my gosh.
It's just like a relief when that pass goes to target, isn't it?
Yes. Works every time.
It does. Kendall back to serve for the Lady Whitefaces. Serves to Gove. Gove with a good pass. And Gove goes in. Goes for the quick in the back, and the Lady Whitefaces are home on the block that time. Big stuff by Kendall and Kyla that time as Randall takes a timeout. We'll be back at Whiteface Gymnasium in 30 seconds.
For your next Chevy, GMC, or Buick, visit Stevens 5 Star. Here's what David wrote about his experience. This was one, if not the best buying experience I've ever had. It was pleasant and hassle-free. Mr. Ramirez was very helpful, and I'll be back. Visit Stevens5Star.com or go in and experience exceptional pricing, value, and service firsthand.
You get five-star treatment every day. Stevens 5-Star Car and Truck Center.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium. Lady Whitefaces have a 14-11 lead as Randall called a timeout. Nothing prettier than when we pass the target, is there, Danielle?
Exactly. We have the momentum on our side.
Yep, it all works. It all seems to work when we can just get that first touch to target.
Yes, ma'am.
Lady Raiders a little bit frustrated there, talking it over as far as serve receive goes. But they have they're trying a lot of things we didn't see in game number one as far as quick sets go. Kendall Blair up to serve. Oh, and it jumps. Just hits the top of the tape just like she planned it for the score. She gets an ace for that. Miss Kendall does. 15-11, and this time good serve by Kendall Blair. Good block by Janae as Gove goes up to swing again. Gove swings down the line, but goes a little bit wide, and it's out. 16-10. Lady Whitefaces lead in set number two. Kendall to serve, goes to Gove. This time the set goes back. Big dig by Cooper. Pushed up, and we just passed the ball across. Dug up by Randall. Out fast to Gove. And a big block by Fletcher. Oh, Fletcher. That was a huge block on Gove, and I'm telling you, you're not going to see a better block than that one. Good job, Janae. Got to go across this time. Set was outside. Gove goes way out, tries to go across. Lady Whiteface block caught on its way down. 17-12, Lady Whiteface's lead. Lowry goes back to serve for Randall. And it's down the line to Cooper. Cooper with a nice pass. Goes out to Blair, and Blair with a big swing off the outside blocker's hands for her ninth kill on the evening. Cooper out, Autumn in. And I think we messed that up. So now we are, well, or maybe we'd, maybe we were not allowed to, we were not a beckoned in by the official. You have to wait till the official allows you to enter the floor.
Right.
So we went back, did it right.
Mm-hmm.
And Nikyla's going to get ready to serve. Pass up. But a block that time. It was
what
a tight
block.
Pass, but Kendall Blair was there with the big stuff. As Randall calls another timeout, we will take another 30-second break. Be back at Whiteface Gym in 30 seconds.
It seems like everyone is looking to save a little money these days. Simple tasks around your home, like lowering the blinds, switching to LED light bulbs, and monitoring the temperature on your thermostat, can rack up big savings on your power bill. We even offer a budget billing plan to help level out your bill throughout the year. Call us at 806-364-1166 for questions or to sign up for budget billing. Deaf Smith Electric Co-op, your Touchstone Energy Cooperative.
Back here at Whiteface Gymnasium, Randall uses its second timeout. And Lady Whitefaces are headed back on the floor. Cheerleaders out, giving the costume-clad Whiteface fans, getting them up on their feet, and they're doing a nice job. Officials talking to both head coaches. I don't know about what, but Nikyla gets ready to serve, and the whistle blows. Good serve by Nikyla Watley to go. Pass goes up on the back row this time. Nice dig in the backcourt by Kendall Blair. Cameron with a big swing. But this time, Randall there with a big block for the point. 19-13. Lady Whiteface's lead. Goes to the back. Randall just a little bit confused on whether or not they're in the right serving position or not. Gove prepares to serve. It's up and across. You can see who that was. Pass is tight to the net. And we give them an overset. Able to get a hand on what they touch across, but it goes out of bounds. So that's a point that we gave away to the Randall Lady Raiders. 19-14, they close the gap. Service is out by Gove. Solorzano comes in for Janae Fletcher. 20-14. Lady Whiteface is ahead at this point. Set number two. Solorzano with a good serve. Pass to target by Randall. Quick set across, but a big block there. I think Autumn got that one. This time, her second stuff on the day. 21-14. Solorzano with another serve, and it's a good one. Pass to Gove. Good pass. Set goes outside and just off of London's block as she's on her way down. Point number 15 for the Lady Raiders. Perez back to serve for Randall. She does, but this one's long as well. Coach Burns getting a little frustrated with the Randall serving. Charisma back in for the Lady Whitefaces as she goes behind the service line. 22-15, Lady Whitefaces ahead. Serve is up and good. Set goes up into the outside. Big swing this time, dug up. Set by Baker to Kendall Blair. Kendall gets a kill off the outside blocker. Her third kill of the day. 23-15. Charisma with her next serve, and it's a good one as well to go. Tied on the net this time. Center tries to push it to the back corner, but it goes long. So another point for the Lady Whitefaces, 24-15. Charisma with a floater that goes deep, tight to the net. Kendall Blair up. Lady Whitefaces dig, London sets to Wilburn. Wilburn hits it across. Dug up by Randall to the outside. Big block and a dig. Pushes it outside to Kendall Blair. Kendall goes up with a swing and a kill. And that does it for set number two, 25-15. Set number two, Lady Whitefaces, 25-15. We're going to go at least four sets today. We'll be back in Whiteface Gym after we take this 2-minute timeout.
Whatever your type of home, experience a new level of home comfort with the new Bryant Evolution system. When installed with the Evolution Connect control, this advanced system can communicate with both your indoor and outdoor units for increased comfort and efficiency. Ask your Bryant dealer about an Evolution heating and cooling system today.
Call Bob's Heating and Air at 364-1195, your local factory authorized Bryant dealer.
If you're considering buying a home or have questions regarding a mortgage loan, First National Bank of Hereford can help you. You will be working with Hereford's only locally owned bank. Applying is easy with our online application for your home purchase, refinance, home equity, or home improvement loan. First National Bank of Hereford and Friona Banking Center. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender, NMLS number 631622.
Did you know you can manage your home Wi-Fi network right from your smartphone? As a WTRT and WT Services Ultimate Wi-Fi customer, you can quickly and easily manage your home Wi-Fi through the WT Smart Home app. Set your Wi-Fi password, view connected devices, run speed tests, set up parental controls, and more. Experience the ultimate in-home Wi-Fi with the WT Smart Home app. Download the app from app stores today.
Happy State Bank is more than just a financial institution. We're a mainstay in the lives of the customers we serve and the communities we live in. We put our customers first, making sure each experience at Happy is a great one while taking care of all their banking needs. We pride ourselves on giving back to our local community. We partner with organizations that do the same. Happy State Bank, we're always banking with you in mind. Find out more about joining us at happybank.com. Happy State Bank, a division of Centennial Bank, member FDIC.
There's a butterfly.
As we look across the gym, the big green thing, I don't know what it is. I don't know what movie it's from, but he had to take his head off for a little bit. He looks like he's getting awfully hot in his costume.
One of those Among Us characters.
Okay. A fungus character?
Among Us. Oh, okay. It's like a little game on your iPhone that you play.
Okay. I guess that's not downloaded on my iPhone. But... yeah, lots of them. The student section is full today, and they are being loud, and they are doing a nice job. Cheerleaders giving the pom-poms to the students this time for this set number three. Lady Whitefaces are already out on the court as you hear the buzzer sound. The Lady Raiders walk back out, and we're going to play at least two more sets today, Danielle.
Yes, ma'am, two more sets. Just means some good volleyball to come.
We do need to see some good volleyball. You know, Randall's got to be a little bit frustrated with themselves. They had a lot of unforced errors, lots of hits that went out. several serves that were missed, and so they're a little bit frustrated, I would imagine.
Yes, ma'am. And they also haven't been very much behind this season, so it's kind of mm-hmm. new territory for them.
Yep, it is new territory, and you never know how you're going to respond. Nobody's taken a set off of them until now in district. Well, Lennon with a good serve. Good dig by London Baker to keep the play alive as we just pass the ball across. Randall to set the ball up to Gove on the outside. She comes cross court, sharp, but just a little bit wide that time. Point for the Lady Whitefaces. Man, if that was 2 inches shorter, that would have been a really good swing.
Yes.
London with a good serve. Pass is tied on the net. Pushed across, but dug by the Lady Whitefaces. Kendall Blair with a big swing, but gets dug up by Randall. Gove goes down the line and out. Gove, I got to hand it to her. She doesn't stop swinging. She makes a mistake. She just keeps pounding the ball. 2-0, Lady Whitefaces. Lady Whiteface. Oh, dig by Cooper. Played up, and Kendall Blair's going to be able to get a swing, but Randall plays it up. Goes out to Gove. Playable block that time by the Lady Whitefaces. Dug up by Cooper. Set out by the Lady Whitefaces. Pushed across by Kendall Blair. Gove with the swing this time. Goes short. Dug to target. Quick set, and Watley gets the score with that little touch tip to the right front side. Good point that side, but that time on both sides of the ball.
Yes, ma'am. It was a very nice buck.
Watley's fifth kill on the day. This time, swing from the backside. Big dig by London Baker. Randall plays it up. Blocked. Randall plays it up. Coming to the right side this time. Lowry, no answer that time. She went around the block from the right side for the score. And Randall Lady Raiders get on the board. 3-1, Lady Whitefaces lead. Brandt to serve. She gets ready to serve. It's a good serve. Watley with a great pass. Set back to Watley. Watley with the big swing. And the kill. Good job. That is so hard to do. Watley with the pass to target. Gets set the quick set, and she puts it away. That is not an easy task.
No. Executed it.
Kyla Watley with her sixth kill on the day. Kendall Blair back at the service line. And it's right at Gove. They push it up, set, go. It comes deep. Kendall Blair with a great dig, set up to Watley. Watley with the score. Good tip. That time gave the Lady Whitefaces kind of a dose of their own. We have had many a ball fall in the deep corner on us. That time, Watley pushes it back there for the score. 5-1, Lady Whitefaces lead. Kendall Blair with a serve. Passed up. To ramp by Randall, blocked by the Lady Whitefaces. Oh, big block that time by Kendall Blair, but they played it up. Lady Whitefaces looking for touches, extra touches, but they actually played it up. And go finish the point. Golly, that is some good volleyball right there. 5-2 as Randall. Lowry gets ready to serve. Pass up into target. Good set by London. Big swing by Cameron. Pushed way outside and a big swing. Pushed to the corner. Cameron with another swing that Randall digs up. Gove up and Gove with a big hit. But a huge stuff. I don't know if it was Janae
awesome.
Or if that was Kyla, but they're both getting credit for that stuff on my score sheet. That was awesome.
That was amazing.
Oh, that was good. Kyla back to serve. Service is a good one. Not played up well by Randall, but pushed across. Oh, and the Lady Whitefaces just miss a dig. Randall gets a point, 6-3. Gove goes back to serve. Lady Whiteface is looking for a good pass. Kendall with the pass, and it is good to target. Cameron goes up. Cameron this time, the victim of a big Randall block. And Randall with the point, 6-4. Keep on a swinging. Goes with the serve. It's a good one this time. Not a good pass by the Lady Whitefaces, but inbounds. Randall's to target. Lennon plays it up, set by Kendall Blair this time. Dug up, and Autumn hits it just long. 6-5. Randall closing the gap on the Lady Whiteface lead. Good serve by Gove. London, good set. Good swing. Autumn this time off the fingertips of Randall, and the point goes to the Lady Whitefaces. 7-5. Autumn gets the kill. Fletch comes out. Solorzano goes in behind the service line. Good serve. Pushed up into the outside. Nice dig this time by Kendall Blair. Cameron with the opportunity to swing. Autumn goes up. Randall makes a dig. Dig on the tip by Cameron Blair. Dump by London. And will they get it across? Randall, no.
Miss shot.
We're going to give London the kill on that one. It might have been a pass, but that's all right. It went down as a kill for Miss Baker. Solorzano, good serve. Randall, good pass. Big swing on the outside, but blocked by the Lady Whitefaces. Again, Henderson with the swing, this time between the blockers in the middle of the court, and it lands for the score for Randall. 8-6, Randall. Or excuse me, 8-6, Lady Whitefaces. Let's see where Valdez goes with her serve. She comes to Kendall. Kendall pushes it up. Cameron's going to get to swing from way back. She just dropped her elbow a little too far and sent it way wide. 8-7. Lady Whitefaces lead. A card. Looks like Randall was carded for something on the bench. I'm not sure what. But anyway, that gets recorded in the scorebook. As the floor officials over here talking to the scorebook, telling them to put that down and record that in the book.
Unnecessary what?
Oh, okay. Unnecessary delay for some reason. Not sure what that was. Any instance, Perez back to serve. Her serve's a good one to Whatley. Whatley a good pass. Comes to the middle, and Cameron Blair, oh my goodness. 31 set to Blair, just to the left of the middle, and she, that is a big kill for her 10th kill on the afternoon.
That was beautiful.
It was beautiful, wasn't it? Charisma back to serve. It's a good one to go. Set goes to the back. Cross court, dug up by the Lady Whitefaces. Good job. Nice dig. Set by London Baker. Autumn with the kill that time. She turned it back to the right side for the score. 10-7, Lady Whitefaces lead. Trevino again, ready to serve. It's a good serve. This time, golly, nice pass on a tough serve. It just falls in. Wilburn and London save it. Oh, Solorzano tries to just push it up there across. Back row players not used to playing that close to the net and trying to send it over. So Randall still in the thick of this. 10-8. Lady Whitefaces with the lead. Randall to serve. Pass by Solorzano to target. A big, big block by Randall. Big block by the Whitefaces. London in the net. Oh, goodness. Yeah, she was in the net.
Mm-hmm. Crowd isn't very happy with that one. They're not the booze.
They're not. Soria to serve. That serve, oh, it might have been long, but we played it. Set up to Autumn. Blocked by Randall, but we could not make a play on it. And Randall celebrates, ties it up at 10-10. Soria again to serve. Pass. Set by Baker. That time Kendall Blair gets trapped in the block. We're looking to go see Coach McCracken saying, let's look at that backside. We've got Auburn in the back. For Autumn Wilburn in the back. Randall with its first lead. The set number three. Good pass to London. Autumn right there. And that's why Coach McCracken said set to the back. Autumn Wilburn with her fourth kill on the afternoon from the right side. I think our opponents often get used to us pushing the ball to the outside. And when we start using that right side a little bit, it throws them off.
Yes, ma'am, sure does.
Good serve this time by Cooper and the stuff. Does London get that? I believe that was London.
Yes,
wasn't
ma'am.
It?
Yes. Yes.
London Baker with the stuff on the overset. 12 to 11. Tight ball game in set number three. As Cooper gets ready to serve, it's a good one. Pass to target's a good one, too. Gove goes up, and no, I'm sorry, that wasn't Gove. That was Lowry goes up. And block just goes right down the front of London that time. 12-12 again, knotted up. Henderson serves a good one. Solorzano's nice pass. Backside to Kendall. We could not dig the ball up out of the block. And that's point for the Lady Raiders. They lead now 13-12 over the Lady Whitefaces. Need to get this stop right now. Pass up. London with a set in the middle. Nice dig that time by Solorzano. As Gove goes up to score, good dig by Kendall Blair. Nobody back. We're just going to hit it across from the back row. It's in. Played up by Randall. Pushed to the backside this time, to the right side, and we are not there for the block. Tori Lowry with the swing for the point, 14-12. The Lady Raiders lead. We'll take a 30-second timeout with Coach McCracken.
When life's unexpected moments happen, you can rest easy knowing Prairie Insurance is on your side. Prairie Insurance will listen to you and help tailor a policy to meet your needs. They offer multiple insurance products, including home, auto, business, and farm insurance, with the knowledge to make sure you're covered. Give them a call at 363-6489 or stop by their office at 213 West Park Avenue. When you're ready to have peace of mind regarding the things that matter most, call Prairie Insurance at 363-6489 or stop by 213 West Park Avenue and they'll make sure you're covered.
All right, back at Whiteface Gymnasium. Lady Whitefaces trail by 2 to Randall, 14-12. Lady Whitefaces have led most of this set number 3, but a couple of errors by the Lady Whitefaces and some good blocking by Randall have put the Randall Lady Raiders ahead right now, midway through set number 3. Randall's going to get a chance, an opportunity to score. Tell you where Randall's kind of hurt us is when they've set back to their right side hitters. We haven't had much of an answer for that. Good serve that time. Just playable by the Lady Whitefaces, and Kendall Blair just pushes it across. Set to, again, to the right side. This time, Kendall Blair answers with a great block on the right side. She's had no, she's not going to have any more of that mess from Randall's right sides. Fletcher comes in, Solorzano goes out. Baker back to serve, our starting rotation. Good serve, but a good pass. Dug up by London. Pushed up to the middle. Nikyla goes up, dug up by Randall. Goes outside to go this time. Oh, oh, we could play that, and we just didn't. Randall with 13, a 2-point lead, and serving is Brandt. Charisma attempts to pass it, but an ace that time for Brandt. 13-16, Randall leads. Again, Brandt to serve. Going right back to Charisma. Good pass that time. Good swing by Watley. Ball's passed out to go. Charisma digs it to the middle. Oh, nobody home. Watley looked to try to tip it to the left front, and Gove tips it straight back. Didn't even try to pass it up to target, and nobody's home on the Lady Whiteface side. 17-13, four-point lead for Randall. Service long. Maybe we can get this thing rolling back our direction a little bit.
Get something going.
Exactly. Kendall Blair back to serve. Cameron up front. Kendall with the good serve. Not a good pass by Randall. They push it up to their right side. London with the dig. Kendall sets it up to Cam. Cam on the outside. Cam with the kill. 11 kills on the afternoon for Cameron Blair. Kendall with the serve. And it is an ace. Oh. Linesman called it in. The official called it long. So it is not an ace. It is a point for Randall. I believe Randall leads. Kyla goes up, and Randall blocks. We cannot dig the ball up out of the Randall block. 19-15, Randall leads by four of the Lady Whitefaces. Kyla with a good pass, set goes out to Cam, but we don't know, we're a little confused with what we're doing, and Gove with just a little roll shot right to the middle of the floor, makes it 20-15, Lady Whitefaces behind. Coach McCracken calls a timeout, we'll take it with her, we'll be back in 30 seconds.
Mendez and Mullins Family Funeral Home is proud that we are now Hereford's only family-owned and locally-owned funeral home serving Deaf Smith County. We would be more than privileged to honor or transfer any prepaid funeral plan to our family-owned funeral home where your loved one is taken care of by local people within our community who show nothing but compassion. So remember, Mendez and Mullins Family Funeral Home, Hereford's only family and locally-owned funeral home, our family serving your family.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium this afternoon, set number three. Randall leads 20-15. Lady Whitefaces led the first half of this set and then just put the brakes on, and we've not been able to work our way out of this as Randall just scores and scores and scores. And I tell you, we've hit, but Randall's blocked a little better. We have not dug the ball up out of their blocks very well.
Exactly, exactly.
We've got Tori Lowry's back to serve for the Randall Lady Raiders. She does, and she serves it long this time, giving the Lady Whitefaces a little bit of an opportunity. Wilburn's coming back in on the front row. Cooper's out. Mikayla Watley back to serve. Kyla serves down the line. Go with a good set. Back row attack that time by the Lady Raiders, but blocked by Autumn Wilburn. Nice job. Autumn did a good job of waiting. Didn't jump nearly too early on that. Gets her third stuff of the afternoon. 17-20. Lady Whiteface is behind by three. Good pass that time. Hit the antenna. The swing by the Raiders hit the antenna, which is out of bounds, so that'll go down as a point for the Lady Whitefaces. 18-20. Lady Whitefaces are trying to close that gap. Goes out to go to the outside, but dug by Baker. Baker pushed up to the outside. Cameron Blair with the swing. Pushed up, dug by Kendall Blair. Nobody, we barely can keep it alive, but keep it alive, as does Randall. Randall pushes it out to go. Big block by the Lady Whitefaces, but dug up. Big block that time by Cameron Blair. As they look to dump it across, Cameron right there with the block.
Great block, great block.
Cam, I've got her for the fourth stuff today. 19-20. Mikhaila with a good serve. Pushes the ball up, goes outside. Big block again by Lotta Wilmer. Tied this thing up. Randall with the timeout. 20-20. Lady Whitefaces have crept back in this thing. Oh my goodness, what a set this is. We'll be back in 30 seconds. All right, we're still on here at Whiteface Gymnasium. Score is 20-20. Randall took its second timeout. Lady Whitefaces are out of timeouts. So it is just going to be a battle royale right here now for the between the Lady Whitefaces and Randall. Some good blocks by the Lady Whitefaces have changed that momentum that was not sitting on the Lady Whiteface side.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. And this momentum, there's still a lot of volleyball to be played, so we need to use it. Use it to our advantage.
Goodness, yes. All right, Lady Raiders back out on the court. Mikhaila Watley back to serve at 20-20, set number three. And, oops, I take that back. Randall's only used one timeout. Mikhaila gets ready to serve. She does, and it's a good one. Pass for Randall's a good one. And something's in the net, I thought. They tipped it across, and we had no answer for that. And that'll be a point for the Lady Raiders with Gove going back to serve. Gove ready to serve. Pass up by Cameron. Set to Cameron, and Cameron finishes it. Man, sends that. She blasted that one. Sent it all off the digger's arms and up into the top set of bleachers for the Whitefaces. 21-21. Golly, that was awesome. Cam had to pass it, and then she got the set right back at her. She ripped it. Her mama liked that one, too. Good serve this time, Solorzano. Not a good pass. Score, Lady Whitefaces, 22-21. Right here, ladies. Solorzano, good serve. Passes up for Randall. Randall to the outside with a big swing. Big dig that time. Cam's just going to try to pass it across, but outside of the antenna. We really got ourselves out of system that time. And out. 22-22. Pass up by Watley. Baker. Autumn with a big swing. Oh, my goodness. A big swing that was played off the face of a Randall player, pushed across to the Lady Whiteface backcourt, and we were not home. Oh, my goodness. 23-22. Randall Raiders lead by one. Passes up from Watley. Watley to Baker. Randall plays it up. It goes across. London goes up with the swing, but Randall's got the dig. Hit goes across, dug up by Kendall Blair, pushed out to Cameron. Cameron just has to pass it across. Big swing this time. Oh, right over the shoulder of the right back player for the score down the line. That was going to be a tough play for anybody. And set point for the Lady Raiders. Set number three, 24-22 is the score. Mikhaila plays it up. Set goes to the outside to Cameron. Cameron finishes it. 12 kills for Cam. As Trevino goes back to score. 23-24. Lady Whitefaces trail by one. Set number three. Set point for Randall. Good serve that time by Treviso. Pushes up. Set by Baker, goes out to Kendall. Kendall goes up. It hits the ceiling, still played up on Randall's side. A big swing taken that time. by the outside blocker, and Randall is going to take set number three, 25-23. What a battle this has become. Well, we've got at least one more set. Lady Whitefaces would like to see two more sets played in this matchup this afternoon. We're going to take a two-minute break. We'll be back for set number four in 2 minutes.
Heard athletes work tirelessly on the fundamentals of their particular sport while learning to work in a team concept. It's not much different at Hereford Texas Federal Credit Union. Our employees have a dedication to serve our members daily with the fundamentals of good business. Being friendly and helping give you peace of mind and knowing that when you need banking assistance, you can get it from our knowledgeable staff. Hereford Texas Federal Credit Union, member NCUA, working as a team since 1936 with our members. Go Herd!
Since 1901, the Hereford brand has been keeping readers informed and entertained with all things Hereford. A weekly historical column, detailed recaps of city and county government meetings, and photos of your favorite Hereford athlete or youngster fishing in the pond. Things have changed some since the early days, like being able to get the paper sent straight to your email. But some things have stayed the same, like providing local content you need to read. The Hereford brand, back in downtown Hereford, across from the courthouse.
Oh, there's nothing like the sound of a new baby calf or the smell of fresh rain on a cotton crop. My friends at Capital Farm Credit share this excitement with agricultural and livestock producers. We want to be your lending partner. Whether you require operating funds for next year's crop or need to buy hay for your cattle, we have a loan that's right for you. Let us finance your operation. CapitalFarmCredit.com.
Start here,
AC.
Go anywhere. Amarillo College is the place to prepare.
AC.
After serving my country in the military and a bout with colon cancer, I got a new start right here at Amarillo College. Great programs, great faculty. Start here, go anywhere.
Trust your future to a college that cares.
Start here, AC.
Go anywhere.
Back here at Whiteface Gymnasium this afternoon, and we are about to start set number four. Lady Whitefaces won set number two, 25-15. But Randall has won set number one and set number three by scores of 21-25, 23-25. So we may have outscored Randall so far on the day, but that does not matter at this point in time. And they have a one set lead over the Lady Whitefaces. Lady Whitefaces hoping we can take this to five and have an exciting finish that might go our way. So it's certainly been a better battle than when we were at Randall. We battled them in set number one and in set number three, but certainly did not in the second one. But there has not been that, except maybe for the very first of the very beginning of set number one. Randall getting lined up, ready to go. Randall wins this one. They will be outright district champs for District 4-4A as they came down from 5A into 4A this year. And they are going to get an opportunity to serve first. They do. Good pass for the Lady Whitefaces. Kendall Blair with a good swing, but played up by Randall. Go with the ball, but Lady Whitefaces in the net. Point for the Lady Raiders. Henderson to serve again. Nice serve. Oh, a good serve. Blistering serve. Just barely caught the top of the tape. But Randall gets the score. 2-0. Randall leads. Another good serve for another ace. Lady Whitefaces are going to have to probably scoot up just a little bit because we are not, well, they're going to change their rotation, their service-receive formation. The Lady Whitefaces are, as Randall's been able to get two aces out of three serves. This time a good pass. Set the right side. Tip goes to Kendall, but dug up. Kendall with the swing down the line, and she hits it in. Good job, Kendall Blair. her fifth kill on the day. As Fletcher comes in. And London gets to serve. 3-1. But we miss a serve, and Randall goes up 4-1 in set number three. Brant to serve for the Lady Raiders. She's been a good server today. Good floater that time. Lady Whiteface is just trying to chase it down, pass it across to keep it alive. But that pass goes out. A little awkward for both sides.
Very.
The Lady Whitefaces will take the point, trail by 2-4. Cameron Blair to serve. Serve is good, but the pass is to target. Set back to the right side. That time, Cameron Blair with a big stuff. That is her fifth stuff. She's got that right side handled. We talked a little bit about that a while ago. They are swinging big from their right side. Kendall with Blair with a good serve. Nice pass to the Gove on the outside. Blocked by the Lady Whitefaces. I think that was Watley with the block that time. Her third stuff of the afternoon. And Kendall to serve again. Serves to Gove. Pass is a good one. Goes back to the right side. This time, unable to get a good block on it. Goes off the block and a score for Randall. They lead 5-4. Lowry to serve. Ooh, it just falls off the tape. Lady Whitefaces pancake it and keep it alive. Ball goes across. Played up by Randall. They try to run a quick set, but no good. So the Lady Whitefaces get the point. Nice pancake save that time. Good defense. 5-5. All tied up, as it seems it always seems to be. The Kyla Watley back to serve. She's got a nice serve. Pass goes back to Gove. Gove just rolls it across, dug by Baker. Big swing by Cameron Blair. She gets the kill. Kill number 13 for Miss Cameron. 6-5. That also gives Lady Whitefaces a 6-5 lead. Good serve by Watley. Get a play from the back row. Does go. Watley digs it up. Set by Baker to Cameron. Cameron with the swing, but a big block by Randall. We play it up. Big throw by Blair. It stays playable for Randall. Gove with the little tip, dug up by Baker. Out to Cameron. Cameron with the swing, big dig. This time, oh, it's still caught, still in play by the Lady Raiders. Set to the middle, off of Autumn. Autumn off the blocker's hands for the score. Good point, good play both sides of the net that time. 7-5, Lady Whitefaces with a 2-point advantage. That was Autumn, wasn't it?
Yes.
Her fifth kill on the afternoon. Watley, good serve. Randall just keeps it alive, passed across this time. And short, played up. London with the set, goes outside to Cameron. Cameron. It's called in. Randall thinks that was out. And it's going to be Lady Whiteface point, and it's going to be Mikayla Watley serve. 8-5, Lady Whitefaces. Mikayla with the serve, good serve. Goes out to go. Dig dug up by London. Pushed out to Cameron Blair on the outside. Cameron goes out. A little bit too long that time. Point, Randall. 8-6. Go back to serve. She uses all of her 5 seconds to serve, doesn't she? Cameron with a good pass to target. Goes back out to Cam. Cameron with a little touch. Barely dug up by Randall. Pushed across by Gove. Back out to Cam. Cam with the swing, goes down the line this time for a kill. Number 14. Fletcher out, Solorzano back in. Back in on the service line, 9-6. Lady Whitefaces lead and set number 4. Solorzano, it's a good serve, good pass by Randall. Going back door to go. We just couldn't play it up. Yeah, they like, out of that service receive formation, they've gone to go several times on the back row attack on the right side. She can attack it from all over the place.
She sure can, yes ma'am.
Good serve by Randall. Lady Whitefaces can't handle it, just pass it across. Set comes to the outside, dug up by Kendall Blair. Pushed up by Baker to Cameron. Cameron with the hit into the net for a Randall point. They're digging into the Lady Whiteface lead, just down by one, 9-8 is Randall. Pass up to London. Cameron throws it across. Oh! And a nice little dump by the setter. That was a, a dump to the back, and it was, that was gonna be hard for anybody to play. 9-9. Good serve by Randall, set by Baker. Cameron with the swing this time, her 15th kill into the back. 10-9, Lady Whitefaces. Trevino back to serve for Hereford. As Randall gets ready to pass, they do, and it's a pass to target. Go from the back row, dug up by Trevino. Back out to Kendall Blair. Kendall hits off the outside blocker's hands for the score. Kendall's sixth kill on the afternoon, 11-9. Lady Whitefaces lead by 2. Trevino, good serve. Pass to target. Big swing from the outside this time. And out, just wide. Who called it? Someone called a touch? Who called a touch?
I think it might have been him.
Okay. It'll be 11-10. Instead of a 3-point lead, the Lady Whitefaces will have a 1-point lead. Randall gets ready to serve. Setter, it's a good serve. London pushes it up to Autumn on the right side. Right, Autumn with the kill. Very successful Lady Whitefaces are in service receive when Autumn's on that right side. She comes out. Cooper's gonna come in, go to the service line. Cooper with a little jump serve. To go to the middle. Quick attack works. Kyla got her hands on it, but just not enough to be able to push it back to the Randall side. Point for the visiting Lady Raiders, 12-11. Lady Whitefaces. Ooh, Lady Whitefaces just barely keep it alive. Pancake by Randall. Gove with the roll shot. London goes up, pushes it across. London with the set now, goes to the backside. Tip. Randall plays it up to London. London sets outside to Kendall. Kendall unable to get that thing across. Don't know if that score is correct or not. Ace by Randall. 12-13.
13-13.
Whiteface Randall fans frustrated with the score that's up on the scoreboard. Lady Whiteface table's getting it worked out. 12-13, Randall leads by 1. Randall serves, pass goes up. Oh,
Good score.
Nikala went up and just gave it everything she had. Just barely touched the tip of her fingers, but Randall could not play it up. It goes down as a kill for Kyla Watley. 13-13. London with the serve. Oh, good serve. Golly, she went cross court with that thing. Nice place to go. Looked like it was going out. But it was in there for the ace. Very, very aggressive serve by Miss London. London to serve again. Tries to go back to that right side. This time, ball gets pushed up. Janae set outside by London to Kendall. Kendall hits it across, dug by Randall. Out to Go. Go hits it into the block, but it's out just barely off of Fletcher's hands. 14-14. Randall ready to serve. Brandt serves it deep. Nice pass by the Lady Whitefaces. Kyla with a good swing, able to set the quick set off because it was a great pass. Good pass just opens up so much.
It really does. It really does. Gives you more options.
Yep, absolutely does. Kendall Blair with the serve this time. Good little floater. Pass does not go to target for Randall. But the big swing on the outside and a big block that time. As Randall tried to hit it cross court sharp, Kyla Watley was there with her fourth stuff on the evening. Good block, Nikala Watley. Kendall, serve to Gore. Up good. Oh, big swing. Dug up by London, though. Goes back out to Cameron Blair. Cameron rolls it across. Goes out to Gove. Gove with a hit down the line. Dug this time by Cooper. But we cannot keep that thing in. Good dig by Cooper that time. But our second touch kind of got away from us. 16-15. Set number four. Randall scores. Randall leads 2-1. Playable by the Lady Whitefaces, but just passed across. Randall going to get to play a free ball. Set to Gove on the outside. Played up by Kendall Blair. Cameron with a swing. Dug up by Gove. Pushed across and nobody home with a tip to the middle of the court. We're going to have to make sure we run through those. Gove just hits the ball so hard. You get kind of get dug in, ready for the hard stuff, and then she touches it in. Good pass by the Lady Whitefaces. Set out to Cameron. Point by, I don't know if it crossed or didn't cross. Anyway, Randall leads 17-16 in set number four. And a good, strong serve. Set in the middle. Good swing that time. Able to run a quick set is Kyla and Nikala Watley with off a great pass for the kill. Kyla back on the right side. Kyla's 10th kill. 17s. All knotted up at 17. Set number four. Lady Whitefaces have to win this set to survive. Good serve by Watley. Back row attack for the Lady Raiders, and it's out. Lady Whitefaces go back up 18-17, set number two. Kyla, good serve. Randall, good set to the right side. Go down the line, goes off our outside blocker's hands for the point, and tied at 18. We've said it over and over and over. Tied at 15, tied at 16, tied at 17. Yep. Gove to serve. It's a good one. Pass goes across on the Randall Raider side. Pushed across, dug up by Baker. Pushed up, out to Cameron. Cameron finishes it off. Cameron is going to get carded. We are talking too much stuff. Yep. There's been a lot of trash talking back and forth this entire game that
there has
we haven't
been.
Really talked about, but We can't afford that anymore. That, and you can't afford it when your team's up. We'll lose a point and a potential ejection if we head that way again. So, again, with the yellow card, the book is working on it to get that right. There's a sub. Fletcher's out. Solorzano's in. Set number four. Lady Whiteface is up by one, 19-18, but down by a set as Randall leads 2-1. Solorzano with a good serve. Push back up. Played up by Randall. Set. Again, just a little tip. London goes up and tips. Still playable. London's going to set the free ball. Goes out to Cameron. Cameron this time with a big swing. And Cameron gets, it looks to be, 17th kill on the afternoon. Randall is going to take a timeout. Hereford leads 20-18. We'll be back in 30 seconds.
Your business, farm and ranch, or home is unique, and success depends in part on a cost-effective and convenient supply of quality fuel. When you trust your fueling needs to Gooden Fuels, it's one less detail for you to manage. Commercial fuel in bulk in below-ground or above-ground tanks, serving the Western Panhandle with gasoline, diesel, and propane. Gooden Fuels in Hereford, 364-3366.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium, Lady Whitefaces have a 20-18 lead in set number four. Lady Whitefaces lost set number one and set number three, but won set number two. They've got to win this set if they want to keep themselves in this match and head to a fifth set. What a battle it's been. Solorzano serving for the Lady Whitefaces with a two-point lead. Like to come out of a timeout with a score. Solorzano, the good serve. Set goes outside. Big swing on the outside by Henderson. And she gets the kill. Makes the lead just a one-point lead for the Lady Whitefaces at 19-20. Perez to serve. Good serve. Passes up, but not a good one. Cameron just going to pass it across. Lady Raider's going to get a go at it. This time it's out. The free ball was passed tight, and the set just got pushed way outside the antenna and tight to the net. So an error by the Lady Whitefaces, by the Lady Raiders of Randall, gives the Whitefaces their 21st point. Lady lead 21-19. Charisma to serve for the Lady Whitefaces. It's a good one. Back row attack this time by Gove. Right in the middle, goes dead center. And Randall's going to get the service again. Soria behind the service line. Pass up, little tight to the net. London sends it across, pushed up. Going to go to the outside, but does not cross. Hitting error from Randall makes it 22-20. Cooper comes in. Autumn comes out for the Lady Whitefaces. Cooper back to serve. Big point for the Lady Whitefaces right here. Jump serve for the Lady Whitefaces. It's in. Oh, they're going to call it. Oh, that's going to be four hits. And point number 23 for the Lady Whitefaces. Lady Whitefaces lead 23-20. Randall looking for a timeout right now. They'll use their second timeout. Lady Whitefaces huddle up. We will take a 30-second break and be back at Whiteface Gymnasium in 30.
For generations, First Bank Southwest has been there to help the working hands that have shaped this great land. Chances are we helped your father, and even his father. We understand for some, a handshake is a stronger bond than a piece of paper. And even though times can be tough, folks around here are tougher. And that's why we're as proud of our Panhandle roots as you are. First Bank Southwest, moving your generation in the right direction. Member FDIC, Equal Housing Lender.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium on KPAN and YouTube TV for Hereford ISD. 23-20, 3-point lead for the Lady Whitefaces. Set number four. Randall leads the match 2-1. But the Lady Whitefaces 2 points away from winning this fourth set and tying us all up at 2 sets apiece. Cooper's ready to serve. She does. It's a good one. Back row attack by Gove that time, and it is in. Oh, my goodness. Lady Whitefaces have got to remember she is a weapon from that back row. Mm-hmm. Although she's on the front row now. We'll see three rotations of her up front again. Oh, and a service error. Excuse me, by Randall. Makes it 24-21. Set point for the Lady Whitefaces. Janae Fletcher kids in. Slorizano out. Baker back to serve. Baker, good serve, going cross court that time. Going out to go. Dig, oh! Almost a good shoulder dig that time with the cross court shot from Gove. Lady Whiteface is looking for a good pass right here. 24-22. Randall down, but serving. And the serve, the toss is up, it's a good serve. Pass is up, it's a great pass, set in the middle. And it's dug up by Randall that time. Pushed across, going outside, it looks like, to Kendall Blair. Kendall with a good swing. Hits the ceiling, played up, and down. Can't be played up out of the ceiling. And set number four is gonna go to the Lady Whitefaces. 25-22. The captains are going to meet at center court. They know each other well from a whole lot of club play. That is for certain. We'll leave it here as we see who's going to serve or if we'll switch sides or not. Randall wins. Randall wants to switch sides. So Hereford, I believe, will serve. And they switch, but you know what? The winner has been on this side that she picked every
sure
single
has
set
been
this time. All right, going to a fifth set in this matchup, Lady Whitefaces and the Randall Lady Raiders. We're going to take a 2-minute break. We'll be back at Whiteface Gymnasium to finish this thing off one way or the other in 2 minutes.
Deaf Smith County Hospital District helps our community senior citizens get the most out of life. Our Medicare Wellness Center provides free annual wellness visits for Medicare enrollees. Our team works with you to get up to date on screenings, immunizations, and other preventative care. Together, we review your medical history, assess your risk factors for illness, and discuss ways to reduce risks and promote health. With an annual Medicare wellness visit, you get a personalized prevention plan focused on your good health. Visit dschd.org or call 806-364-7512.
Needing extra income? Looking for a full-time job with advancement opportunities? McDonald's in Hereford is hiring full-time and part-time people who are energetic and customer-focused. At McDonald's, you will be able to work flexible hours, whether it's 3 hours or 8 hours per day. Benefits include a free meal when you're working and a 30% discount when you're off-duty. Earn a vacation benefit and $10 an hour and above with experience. To apply, just text TX162 to 38000.
First Financial Bank knows how important a person's vehicle can be.
My SUV is perfect for taking clients to properties and me to the golf course.
My pickup hauls work supplies all week and the family on weekends.
My hybrid helps the environment and my fuel bill.
If you're ready for a new vehicle, talk to First Financial. We offer loans at competitive rates with fast local approval. My 4x4 works hard, but plays even harder. First Financial Bank, you first. Member FDIC.
Hereford ISD. We are committed to children and dedicated to excellence. Hereford ISD encompasses over 900 square miles. We educate approximately 4,000 students each year and employ approximately 650 employees. Hereford ISD buses over 700 students to and from school each day. We provide 14 bus routes and drive over 1,100 miles per day. We choose to make a difference in the lives of all of our children. Go Herd!
All right, back here at Whiteface Gymnasium. Thank you, Mr. Hedrick, for the water. I know now why Tom just is always wanting bottles of water. But anyway, it's the good news is the Lady Whiteface has won set number four, and we are taking it to a fifth and final set. This will go to 15 points. It will not go to 25.
Oh, wow. So we have to start early, get something going early.
Yep. That's exactly right. I hope I'm not mistaken on that, but I think that's correct. We shall soon see. I want to get to 15 first either way.
That'd be awesome. That would be awesome.
So the team that has been on the side in front of the student section has won every set today. So the Lady Raiders chose to take that side of the court. And both sides right now, Lady Raiders getting out there, slapping hands, look fired up to go. So do the Lady Whitefaces. Lady Whitefaces Baker is going to get to serve first in this last fifth set. It has been a battle royale, that is for darn sure today. Tell you what, Lady Whiteface has struggled with some nerves early on in set number one, but since being over that, it has just been a battle. London's got a good serve. Pass up and a good swing that time. Oh, my goodness. Again, a hit from the right side. And the Lady Whitefaces couldn't get a block, couldn't get a dig on the ball. Randall up 1-0. With Brant to serve. Brant ready to serve. Pass by Trevino's up and good. Kyle is up. That time just a little bit too tall for her. There you go. Kendall Blair. Up. She's going to get credit. The ball was right on top of the net, and so it could be a battle between either side. Kendall got to the ball first and gets the stuff. Kendall with a good serve. Sets up, goes to their right side again. Hits out. Hit is long. 2-1. Hereford leads. Set number five. Kendall again, back to serve. Good serve this time, but a good pass by Randall. They set in the middle. Big swing. Oh, my goodness. A quick set by Gold that time. You weren't going to dig that, that's for sure. Could only kind of guess where you could block, which side to get on. 2-2, knot it up. Set number five. Good serve. Kendall with the good pass. Goes to Cameron. Cameron with the good swing. 18 kills for her on the afternoon. So that's Cooper out. And Autumn comes in. Passes. 3-2. Lady Whitefaces lead. Good serve by Kyla Whiteley. Good pass. Back row attack, but played up by Kendall. Up by Cameron. Kendall just going to pass it across this time. They get a free ball. Randall does. Pushes it outside to Gove. Oh, and again, in the middle of our court, the Lady Whitefaces really struggling to make a play on the ball. Kind of a seam between the front diggers and the back diggers. We're tied at three. Go getting ready to serve, taking all over 5 seconds. Good serve, played up. Good set by London. Good swing that time, Autumn Wilbur. Good job. Baker got the ball where she could take a swing at it. It was off the net about 5 feet, but good swing by Autumn Wilburn for the score. So Laura Zano, good serve. Pushed out, way out, and off our outside blockers. Hands, point, Randall, 4-4. With Randall getting the score. He's getting the serve. Oh, pass tight on the net. London goes up, but the joust is won that time by Randall on the net. Puts them in the lead, 5-4, set number five. No room for passing errors at this point. Service error by Randall knots us up at five. Charisma Trevino back to serve for the Lady Whitefaces. It's across. Good pass by Randall. Goes to the outside. Big swing. Dug up by Kendall Blair. Autumn goes up. Good job. Nice job, Autumn Wilbur, in that time to take the second touch instead of having Baker come play that up. Charisma to serve again. Serve is in and good. Played up, going to the outside. Oh, goodness, Lady Whitefaces. Again, couldn't block down the line. And they get the point. Randall does. Another tie, 6-6. Service received by Solorzano is good. Wilburn with the hit, played up, outside, set to Cameron Blair. She hits it in, but dug by Randall. Goes outside, dug by Herford. Set in the middle, Auburn. Oh, Autumn Wilburn played it up, but the right side hitter able to get a swing on it is Lowry. Lady Whitefaces couldn't answer with the dig. Randall leads 7-6. Set number five. What a match today. My goodness. Good serve by Randall. Set goes to the middle. Goes to Wilburn. Randall in the net. So we're tied back up at seven again. I didn't stat this, and I probably should have been keeping track of how many times this thing has been tied in this match. It is ridiculous.
I know it.
Cooper with a good serve. Passes to target for Randall. Goes to their right side hitter. But blocked outside. Those right side attacks just hurting the Lady Whitefaces sometimes. Pushed up. This time Kendall gets the swing, but goes deep. Coach McCracken wants a timeout. 9-7. Randall leads. We'll take a timeout for 30 seconds with Coach McCracken as well. Be back in 30.
The brightest star in the Lone Star State. Stevens 5-star car and truck center. One price selling makes it easy to buy. You get 5-star treatment. We treat you great. We're stars in great selection.
Whiteface Gymnasium, two sets to two sets. We are in set number five with Randall Lady Raiders leading 9-7. Not much more room for the Lady Whitefaces to mess around in and survive this set number five. Randall with the serve. Can't see who that is. That's number nine, Brooke Henderson. She's got a good jump serve, and it goes long. Lady Whitefaces get the point. Deficit back down to one. Fletch comes in for Solorzano. Fletcher in. London Baker back to serve. Starting rotation for the Lady Whitefaces. Oh, my goodness. The officials are confused. Yep. He's a back row player for the Lady Raiders. I don't know if this is going to – I think the officials kind of got a little bit confused over whether the setter for Randall was trying to push the ball over or not. And a blocker went up for the Lady Whitefaces. We'll see what they do, see if it's going to stand and if the – nope. So the lead official up top is calling the floor official over. And it was a confusing call.
Very much so, yes.
The Randall setter goes up. They're saying she went up to try to one-hand set back to her player. The official saw it as a back row attack. And so let's see how this thing stands. It looks like the point is going to stand on the side of the court for the Lady Whitefaces. And it does. It's 9-9. Ooh-wee, 9-9. London Baker with the serve. Randall plays it up. Dove. Hits it wide. Hits it wide. Hits it wide. It did not touch the outside blocker's hands. Puts the Lady Whitefaces up, 10-9. Timeout, Randall. Randall did not like that Lady Whitefaces taking the lead. We'll take a 30-second timeout. Be back in 1.5 minute.
At Jeff Smith Electric Cooperative, providing members like you with reliable, affordable electricity will always be our first priority. But there's another valuable resource you can count on us for, information. Information on how you have a voice in your cooperative, about how to save money on your electric bill, and even the latest on renewable energy options in our community. All provided by local advisors you can depend on as much as your energy. We are your not-for-profit Touchstone Energy Co-op, your source of power and information.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium, set number 5, 10-9, Lady Whitefaces lead in this fifth and deciding set. London Baker serving. I can't tell. I think Gove is on the front row, I believe. If not, she's about to go to the front row. But that hasn't really changed for the – it doesn't matter much if you're a Lady Raider because she swings at the ball whether she's on the front or on the back row. So Baker to serve. It's a good serve. Good pass by Randall. Tip that time, and nobody was home. That should have been covered by the Lady Whitefaces and was just left uncovered. 10-10. Randall to serve. Good serve. Played up. Going to Kyla in the middle. Kyla gets blocked, pushes it back across, goes in the middle. That one is in. In on the line, puts Randall up 11-10 over the Lady Whitefaces. They have to block that line on goal. That is for sure. Randall to serve. Randall leads 11-10. Set number 5. Good serve, but out. It's long. And Kendall Blair goes back to serve. Cameron Blair comes back in on the front line, 11-11. That's a good number if you're a Lady Whiteface, 11-11. Let's go, girls. Oh, that might have gone out, but Randall played it up. It's just going to get passed across. Free ball. London gets ready to set. She sets out to Cameron. Cameron with the big swing. Ball is played in, but it's out on the far side. Hereford leads 12-11 this time. Kendall Blair on the service line. Kendall to serve. Nice serve to Gove that time, but Gove with a good pass. Come on, we need a big block. Let's put it away here. Put it away here, ladies. Oh, in the middle, but Gove in the middle with the block. 12-12. Randall serves. It can't get much closer to this than this, I'm telling you. Kendall with the pass, but it's just going to get played up. Free ball to cross. Randall's going to have a go at a free ball. Pushes it across to Gove. She with a big swing off the digger's hands that time. Going to be a timeout as Randall now takes the lead 13-12. We'll take a 30-second timeout. Be back in 30 seconds.
Whatever your type of home, experience a new level of home comfort with a new Bryant Evolution system. When installed with the Evolution Connects control, this advanced system can communicate with both your indoor and outdoor units for increased comfort and efficiency. Ask your Bryant dealer about an Evolution heating and cooling system today.
Call Bob's Heating and Air at 364-1195, your local factory-authorized Bryant dealer.
Back at Whiteface Gymnasium, Lady Whitefaces have just finished taking their second timeout. They're on the wrong end of the 12-13 lead that Randall has right now in set number 5. Back to serve for Randall is Tori Lowry. Lady Whitefaces need a good pass here, need to figure out a way to get a kill. As we make it playable, but we're not going to get a big swing. Cameron Blair with the swing, though. Cameron, Kendall plays it up, goes outside to Cam. Cam with the big swing. Randall digs it up. Set to the middle. Pass was way tight on the net, and London did all she could to keep that pass out of the net. And it is set point, match point for the Randall Lady Raiders here with a 14-12 lead. Serve is out. This is it, baby. Autumn comes in. 13-14. Set number 5, Lady Whitefaces down by 1. Autumn, Cameron, and Fletcher up on the front. Kyla to serve. Kyla from the service line, good serve, passes up, goes out to Gove on the outside, and it's off the outside blocker's hands as Randall defeats the Lady Whitefaces and wins a district championship on the Lady Whiteface court. 13-15 in set number 5. Oh my goodness, what a battle. What a battle. We'll go over set number 1 was won by Randall, 25-21. Set 2, the Lady Whitefaces won, 25-15. The third set, Randall won, 25-23. Set number 4, the Lady Whitefaces won, 25-22. And Randall wins set number 5, 15-13. Boy, what a tough one, huh, Danielle?
Very much so, yes. It was some good volleyball. Very good volleyball.
Yep. We're going to tell you what. We're going to take a 2-minute timeout here and be back with some totals on the afternoon after 2 minutes.
If you're considering buying a home or have questions regarding a mortgage loan, First National Bank of Hereford can help you. You will be working with Hereford's only locally owned bank. Applying is easy with our online application for your home purchase, refinance, home equity, or home improvement loan. First National Bank of Hereford and Friona Banking Center. Member FDIC and Equal Housing Lender, NMLS number 631622.
Did you know that every internet-connected device poses a risk to your home network? Protect IQ from WTRT and WT Services provides an extra layer of protection by blocking viruses, malware, and malicious attacks. It even works on devices such as smart thermostats and video doorbells. Protect your home today by adding Protect IQ to your internet service plan. Don't have the WT Smart Home app? Download it in app stores today.
Happy State Bank is more than just a financial institution. We're a mainstay in the lives of the customers we serve and the communities we live in. We put our customers first, making sure each experience at Happy is a great one, while taking care of all their banking needs. We pride ourselves on giving back to our local community. We partner with organizations that do the same. Happy State Bank, we're always banking with you in mind. Find out more about joining us at happybank.com. Happy State Bank, a division of Centennial Bank, member FDIC.
When life's unexpected moments happen, you can rest easy knowing Prairie Insurance is on your side. Prairie Insurance will listen to you and help tailor a policy to meet your needs. They offer multiple insurance products, including home, auto, business, and farm insurance, with the knowledge to make sure you're covered. Give them a call at 363-6489 or stop by their office at 213 West Park Avenue. When you're ready to have peace of mind regarding the things that matter most, call Prairie Insurance at 363-6489 or stop by 213 West Park Avenue and they'll make sure you're covered.
All right, back here at Whiteface Gymnasium as the Lady Raiders of Randall High School have defeated the Lady Whitefaces in 5 sets, and I'm telling you, some unbelievably great volleyball here today. 5-set victory for Randall, 25-21, 15-25, 25-23 in the third, lost the fourth set, 22-25, and won the fifth set, 15-13. A battle royale, I'm telling you, I can't imagine there being a 4A district volleyball matchup anywhere else in the state that two teams that were this good and played this hard could have battled like this today. So on the afternoon, some kills. I've got Cameron Blair with 18 kills today. She led the Lady Whitefaces. Nikyla Watley with 10 kills, 7 kills for Autumn Wilburn, and 6 kills for Kendall Blair. Got Cameron Blair with 5 stuffs. We've got 5 stuffs also for Autumn, 4 stuffs for Nikyla Watley, and 3 for Janae. And just 1 ace on the day for Kendall Blair is all the Lady Whitefaces could muster against some good passing Randall Lady Raiders. So, Lady Whitefaces having to live with the Lady Raiders winning a district championship on their court, kind of having to deal with the celebration on the Whiteface court, and that's a pretty bitter pill to swallow, but it's something that the Lady Whitefaces need to remember. It's something that the Lady Whitefaces need to think about every day in practice, and it can be a very motivational thing. I would not be surprised. I mean, these two teams are the caliber of teams that if both play the way they played today, these two teams could meet up in the regional finals. Regional finals, by the way, which this is a different story than has been the last several years. Regional finals are going to be at Friendship in Lubbock this year. So it will not be, if the Lady Whitefaces can get to the regional tournament, it would not be a long trip to go to Friendship. But that's a few ways away. That's a few wins away. Lady Whitefaces will be second in this district. They will end up. Right now, they're 11-2 with one left to play. Randall, 13-0 with one left to play. West Plains, before coming into this afternoon, was 7-5, as was Pampa. So those are going to be the other two, most likely the other two playoff contenders from this district. We just don't know where they will end up and in what place. But Randall will go as the number one seed. Lady Whitefaces will go as the number two seed. We'll shake all that down. Here soon, we will start planning on where we can meet our opponents. Likely, the opponent in the playoffs for the Lady Whitefaces is going to be either Pecos or, I believe, Greenwood. Midland Greenwood was the other option there. So we may have more clarity on that as the afternoon, as this weekend is over with, and may know a little bit more. So anyway, I hope you joined us. Hope you were able to watch or able to listen if you weren't able to be here. Just a great crowd. We appreciate everybody who came out here today. It was, I'm telling you, it was a great place to play. And it was what high school sports is supposed to be about. Our kids, our fans were loud on both sides, and but did a good job. Nothing got ugly, and we really appreciate that. Appreciation to the Booster Club and all they did today to make this a big day for the Lady Whitefaces. And Adam, Anastasia, we appreciate that. Danielle, I appreciate my cohort today in her debut of probably what's going to be as she heads into stardom, either on the radio or YouTube or TV somewhere. But we appreciate her helping out as well today. We are about to send it back. I don't know if Tech is on. I bet they are playing some football right now. But we appreciate you guys, sponsors on KPN. Thanks for helping us out today. And we will be broadcasting Tuesday night. We won't be able to video because it's at a Canyon school. It's at Canyon High School. But we will be broadcasting on KPN live from Canyon High School on Tuesday night. Have a good rest of your weekend, folks.